Feeling the squeeze, Governor Hochul announced a new plan to address a critical shortage of truck and bus drivers. The proposal would allow qualified third parties to offer road tests for commercial driver's licenses. It would create more testing locations statewide and expand capacity at existing state-run sites, and thus reduce the time it takes to get more qualified drivers on the road. Public hearing on the proposal planned for January the 26th.